be the cleansing pool. Well, they need to wash at some point. Yeah. Well, there are water crystals. Searching where you haven't searched. Definitely bad timing. walls. Right. You might want to use holy water. Yes! Feast on holy water, undead scum! Beast! If this fails, you will need to use the second vial then. This is a place for those who are dead. Somewhere between alive and dead. Library. I mean, mean prayer. This is the library.
Excellent. With that holy symbol, thou art truly a novice of the order. I see that thou hast all of the items we need to perform the ritual of consecration. Meet me at my grave in the cemetery.
Ah, so you did need to pick up all those items. They're probably part of this ritual. Yeah. Just do as he instructs. He's a Hammerite. He knows exactly what to do. There it is.
Let us begin, my friend. Wave the rosary over my tombstone. Now, place the candle on my tombstone. Read the prayer of consecration.
O Master Builder, We ask thee to bless our brother who hath died in thy service. Forgive him the transgressions of his living days, and look with favor on his works in thy name. Plumb and plane, fire and forge, purify his spirit, and draw from him all which does not meet thy plan. Take him to serve with thee in thy home, where he may rest in peace eternal.
Touch my tombstone with the holy symbol. At last, my prayers have been answered. My soul is finally free. Acolyte, thou hast saved me from eternal unrest, but I need thee to help my friends from life as well. I've prepared their final resting places for them, but I need thee to place their bodies in their graves. The first is Brother Renault. He died in the cellar of the cathedral. Please, go get his body and place it in his grave.
Seriously? He wants you to go back into the cellar and retrieve Brother Renault. Zombie patrolling. Oh yeah, and then there are the zombies outside the cathedral to invade. Just head into the wine cellar, pick up the body, and transport it to the graveyard. It's best not to linger. Fine as long as you outpace the zombie. Patrolling the outside of the cathedral. Yeah. Brother Morris still has unfinished business. Which involves the burial of those two. Their tombstones must already be consecrated.
Thanks. I wish I could give thee the key to the cloister gate, but that is long lost. Take this key instead. It opens the armory in the attic. There is something up there that a crafty person like thee will find useful. I go now to my rest. Once again, I thank thee.
Fire. Well, there's one item you can get. It's in the observatory/confession and prayer building. Yeah. Place that device near the gates, and I think you can figure out best.